Hello everybody, today we are going to continue the StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void Brutal campaign, and this will be the third and final mission of the prologue. So, let's do it.
The Templar shall stand guard as you and your stalkers infiltrate the temple. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
And I'm gonna guess there's gonna be a cutscene, so I'll let you guys watch that in a minute.
High Lord, the intruders breached the temple. They will be upon us shortly.
Seal the access way. I will contact the Master.
As the Blade of Amon wills.
Zeratul, the Tal'Darim are retaliating. Hybrid are assaulting our forces. Have you made it into the temple safely?
Indeed, but the access way has been sealed. The Tal'Darim likely suspect an intrusion.
My Templar are engaged with the enemy. You will have to continue on alone for now. I will do my best to monitor your movements.
Warriors, we must press on. The fate of our galaxy depends on it.
All right.
My burdens weigh heavily. Deliver these unbelievers unto the void. Force fields. We will have to blink through.
Alright, we lost the stalker. Not opportune, but these what it is.
That photon cannon will reveal my presence. But if I enshroud us in void armor, we will be protected from its assault.
That would be good. Kinda told me a little bit late though, Zeratul.
We can go no further this way.
Where do you suppose we go then, Zeratul? Okay. I guess in this way.
An immortal. A single shadow strike should eliminate it.
Slay it quickly, before it tears through your stalkers.
Oh. Alright, let's go.
The Tal'Darim have constructed anti-air cannons on the temple ramparts. Destroy them, Zeratul, and I can send you reinforcements.
A hybrid. My shadow strike shall be your undoing, abomination.
Alright. How are we gonna do this?
Now.
The demons of the past. My burdens weigh heavily.
I am here.
Thank you.
En Arudin Rashagal.
An observer overhead. He will reveal my presence. We should navigate around. Lord, I am afraid
Whoops. Let's try that again. Hopefully we got a checkpoint when we got those extra units, but we didn't count on it.
The Tal'Darim have constructed anti-air cannons on the temple ramparts. Destroy them, Zeratul, and I can send you reinforcements.
Glory.
Hopefully it gives me a lot of reinforcements. So I lost a lot more stuff this time. Please, like, five stalkers. Well, this is bad.
I'm here in the shadows.
We must not hesitate. A hybrid. My shadow strike shall be your undoing, abomination.
There.
I will. You address me.
I sense an observer overhead. It will reveal my presence. We should navigate around.
En Arudin, Rashagal.
Come on. Alright. Well, there isn't an observer now, so. We can deal.
There is much to answer for.
I could use some more stalkers though. Okay. Oh shoot, there's another observer. Alright, we're just gonna have to probably restart this mission because we lost way too many stalkers. So, yeah, let's try that again. Alright, and we don't need to take any of those.
Deliver these unbelievers unto the void.
Burdens weigh heavily. In the service.
The Tal'Darim have constructed anti-air cannons on the temple ramparts. Destroy them, Zeratul, and I can send you reinforcements.
Alright, there's one side. Let's try to get the other. And now we can just take out these two stalkers with Zeratul, and there we go. We have a lot more stalkers to use against the enemy.
sending you reinforcements now.
Thank you.
My burdens. I'm here in the shadows. Higher will be restored.
A hybrid. My shadow strike shall be your undoing, abomination.
Alright, cool. Good thing that hybrid isn't a detector. Let's try to hit this guy over here. Is he gonna come? Not bad. Well, I didn't mean to bring those stalkers that close.
Honor commands.
All right, let's do this. And then blink back and deal with this observer.
You address me.
Oops.
I will erase the deep Shozak Maknol.
Alright, let's use this on him. Oh, I thought that was a detector. Oh shoot. Then that was a mistake. Well, that was no good. Alright, we have nothing else to take care of air and... Yeah.
We must not hesitate. End Harudin, Ashagar.
Just not draw the...
The heresy must proceed no further.
Oh my lord, okay.
Honor, I believe another of the Tal'Darim's cannons lies ahead.
Let's take care of this.
In the service of Asha.
Good thing that observer didn't follow. Can that attack air? We gotta get this like that. Nope, can't attack air. Will that be attacked?
Well done. Reinforcements are inbound.
Why isn't that one attacking? We somehow survived through that, even though we probably shouldn't have.
Honor commands.
Nice.
What's this? How do we get over there? That over there. Address me. All right. Is yours. How would we get over there? We can't go that way. Can't. Sorry about that. It looks like we'll be able to go back that way later. So, let's just get it.
This alcove overlooks the central chamber. That must be where Malash is hidden. Truthbringer, the Terrans have failed and led these intruders here. The great work is in jeopardy. Abandon your fear, Malash. Redemption is at hand. Your universe will be freed of its suffering. Ready your people for war and await my command. It will be done.
Using it to communicate with Amon.
Yes, and if we destroy it, we can delay Amon's forces long enough to warn Artanis. I will see it done.
All right, let's do this.
The Dark Prelate is nearby. Find him!
Feedback. Can I do feedback on the observer? All right, we lost one.
Upon you. Honor commands. My burdens are
mine. All right, well, I'm screwed now. I really need reinforcements, jeez. You're gonna have to take this nice and slow. Alright, I took base health. That sucks.
Glory to the firstborn. Sukdash Salok.
Alright, let's see if I can get these observers to stay.
All
Alright, that was weird. Okay. How am I gonna go about this? I'm gonna have to dodge and then strike. Alright, easy enough. So that might be the move. Let's wait until we have that, and then we're gonna put on our shield, blink, hit. VBE. Nice. There's no observer, so we're good. Hopefully this gives us a ton of stalkers. Perfect.
I am sending you the last of our available forces. Fight with honor, brothers.
Can I just turn these into archons? Yeah, I don't feel like microing their abilities.
The merging is complete.
Alright, let's see if I can.
My burden.
Alright. E.
My allegiance is yours.
V.
N. Arudin
Rashagal. Alright, there we go. I am the voice. Let's get rid of this observer and continue on our way. Back for now.
I will erase the demons of the past. A great power flows through here. It is as if the temple is linked directly to the void itself. For the reckoning, Shorzak Maknon.
You have finally cornered Narazim. Tal'Darim, the true god demands their death. Do not fail him.
All right, we lost our Archon. That sucks. Can we attack that though?
My burdens weigh heavily.
All right. Destroy the void thing. So can we just go? Oh, there's no. Okay.
You
so
me.
We need to do this like so.
I will be redeemed. Higher will be.
We can slowly take care of all this. We want our stalker to be far away. Alright, well, this is cheeky, but we should be able to get this done.
In the service of iron. My allegiance is yours.
that an observer? It is. This just got exponentially worse. Can this jump up here? That sucks. Alright, how do I do this? Because this is considered a detector.
You address me.
Alright, we're just gonna have to blink, hit him. We got surrounded, so we gotta take care of these.
My burdens weigh heavily. Shozak Maknol.
We're just gonna chill there, so we gotta use our shield. Get rid of another one. Blink.
I will erase the demons of the past.
And get rid of that.
You address me. My burden.
Alright. How much health does it have? It has 1,000, which is way more than that, and that doesn't go down one hit.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Alright, so here's how we're gonna do this. We're gonna V, then we're, oh shoot, there's a freaking immortal. And then we're gonna do that again.
We must not hesitate.
V. Alright. That works. And we still got our stalker.
I will fulfill my
Alright, that was cheeky. Get rid of these. Will it start producing units again? I don't think so. Can we just attack it? Alright, cool. That is, I probably could have just dashed in and did that.
Something's happening. I'm detecting a powerful fluctuation of void energies.
Zeratul, the keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Tassadar, can it be? Talus, I have been granted a vision from beyond. The answer to our salvation.
Your salvation shall come by my hand alone. Let your suffering come to its end.
And I'm guessing we're gonna have to run.
Collapsing the temple. I must leave now.
Make your way to us, now!
I am on my way.
Alright, let's go.
We must not. This archway has collapsed.
I must find another exit quickly.
Cease your pointless crusade to prolong the suffering of existence. Give in. Let me free you.
Zeratul really die? Aww. What? That sucks. Okay. Let's try that again. Try not to die this time.
My warriors and I have made our way inside and are holding back the Tal'Darim. Make your way to us, now!
I am on my way.
My allegiance is yours.
Alright.
In the service of Ire.
Sukdash Salak. This archway has collapsed. I must find another exit quickly.
I just got called in the middle of that. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, this is just dandy.
My warriors and I have made our way inside and are holding back the Tal'Darim. Make your way to us, now!
I am on my way.
Alright, we're gonna have to chill and let Zeratul regain his shield. Because, dang. Well, we're just gonna be running, eh?
My burdens weigh heavily. Cease your pointless crusade to prolong the suffering of existence. Give in. Let me free you.
Well, we aren't gonna deal with attacking. We're just gonna go. Hope we make it.
My warriors and I have made our way inside and are holding back the Tal'Darim. Make your way to us, now!
And let's go. Where? No. Please tell me that was a checkpoint. I didn't know I had to go there. I couldn't see it. Oh shoot. Whoops. I gotta get out of here. Yes.
There is no time, Zeratul. Make your escape. I will deal with the Tal'Darim.
There must be another way.
Go. Now. And tell our hierarch what has occurred this day.
Dang. That was rough. So glad we got that done. Destroyed all the particle cannons. Do not lose any units before destroying the void catalyst during the Evil Awoken mission on normal difficulty. That's easy enough. Kill 20 units with Zeratul. I guess it doesn't say, but okay. Well, alright. That's the end of the prologue, and next we're gonna start the main story. Thank you all for watching. Hope it wasn't too slow. Not too many restarts. There were a lot more than usual, but yeah. Thank you all for watching. Hope to see you next time.